Ananya Pandey and Varun Dhawan's big secret has been released. Reportedly, Ananya is madly in love with Varun Dhawan. She even used to carry Varun's picture in her purse. Well, we are eagerly waiting to see Varun's reaction. Sushant Singh Rajput was cast in Karan Johar's film Drive. The shooting for the film started more than 2 years ago, but the film is still not ready. Reportedly, the post-production is taking a long time because of Karan Johar, and that's why Sushant thinks that Karan Johar is unprofessional. We all know that Salman Khan is very angry on Priyanka Chopra for saying no to Bharat at last moment. So now Salman is trying to take revenge from Priyanka. Reportedly, Sanjay Leela Bhansali wanted to cast Priyanka in Inshallah, but Priyanka was rejected from the film because of Salman Khan. Recently, we spotted Priyanka Chopra at an event of the app Bumblebees. Well, Priyanka was a vision in orange. She looked amazing. Her orange dress was matched with the theme of the app. Although Priyanka did not have a smile on her face, we wonder why. Recently, there was a premiere of Hollywood film Men in Black International. Many television and Bollywood stars were invited. Kirti Kulhara, Pooja Gaur, Gurmeet Chaudhary and many more were spotted. Actress Daisy Shaw looked amazing as she herself was dressed in black. Reportedly, Disha Patni was offered the film Murder 4, but Tiger Shroff did not allow Disha to do the film. Well, Tiger and Disha tried to hide their relationship for long, but now it is confirmed that the two are dating.